Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'm gonna test drive, because I cannot customize, I'm gonna test drive a Pegasus vehicle with weapons. So that's a limo and I bought it from Warstock Catch and Carry. This week it's on a sale, that's why I bought it. And let's see if it's worth the money and if it's good for something. I paid 1 million for it from 1.6, so a lot of money, but we have a minigun, which is great, and it's armored, as you can see in this photo. Okay, so this is a Pegasus vehicle and it cannot be stored in a personal garage. I bought it and let's see how we can call for it. We go to contacts, we go to Pegasus, we call Pegasus, and after that,
hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can
weaponized,
I help?
Yep, Turreted Limo. Here
so
it
your
is.
Specialty vehicle is available for collection.
Let's
right
skip
now. We hope you're very happy,
to
sir.
The car. I'll go to take it. Here it is, the Black Beauty. This is a Schafter. Let's see what we see when we enter in the car. Benefactor Turreted Limo. Yeah, this is based on a Schafter, but it's a stretched, so it's a limo with turrets. If you like to see the car that I just drove here with the Sabre Turbo, I will put a link in this video description. Maybe you want to check it out, but let's test this limo because I like it. Let me tell you, there are two limos in this game. This one and the regular limo, and this one it's based on a Mercedes-Benz, which I love. And it already also have a turret. The bad thing is that you cannot customize it. We're gonna try it at a Los Santos custom. Sorry, we're gonna try to customize it there, but I think we will not able to do that. We're gonna check it out. So let's go there and I'm gonna do a full review for this limo. We're gonna talk a little if I think it's worth it or not. 1 million. You know what, we're gonna check out how many people can fit inside, because I think 5, but I'm not very sure. Gonna check it out. I just crashed into that guy. And also I want to check out the armor system. How good is the armor on this car? Because we have bulletproof windows, as we can just see. Let's see from the first person view. Yeah, the windows are bulletproof. We have some stairs that can climb to the turret, which is nice. Let's see how many people can fit inside. Let's go to Warstock Catch and Carry. And right over here, we have the limo. Here it is, 5 people. So we can carry up to 5 people in it. Let's go in the back. Let me show you what it's like to use this turret. And let me tell you, the turret is pretty powerful because it's a minigun. Okay, let's try to write something on the wall. What else? Shark and an art. Pretty nice. We can stay here all day to write this, but let's see. Okay, told you the turret is pretty powerful. You can hover between the seats by pressing H. If someone want to, let's say, to kill you, you can go inside and you are safe inside. Let's test it with some machine gun. Let's test that bulletproof windows. Yeah, pretty powerful. Let's test it with this which is a very nice gun. Yep, with this gun it's not that powerful anymore, but it can resist up to 4 bullets, as you can see. The police is coming and we have to... Now I have some bullet... As you can see, I am pretty safe. Not the smartest policeman. Let's see what they want to do. We can stay here all day. I want to see my window. Oh, they shot me in the head because my window just cracked. I just shoot a lot of bullet in that window, so that's why. But it's pretty, the armor is pretty good on this car. So you are safe in this one. You have a very powerful gun, but only for the passenger that can use. Let's do a full review really fast, and it's up to you if you want to spend your money or not. First, let's just talk a little about the sound. It doesn't sound that good as the Schafter V12, the Schaffner V12. They could do that, but I don't know why they didn't. Now I just turn on my speakers. But I only hear the police, so I want to call Lester because I don't want to hear that policeman, police car.
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh?
Shut up, Lester.
Okay, I want to hear that car. Me.
Okay, the sound is not that good. I wish it could be that V12. Engine, I'll give it, let me think, a 6 for the sound. For how it looks, I think the car looks pretty amazing. I like that that the fact that this is a Mercedes-Benz limo, so it's an armored one, so only for that I'll give it a 7.5. I really like the shape of it. Now let's talk a little about how fast it is. They could make this car a little bit faster. It's not that fast, it's not slow either, but I wish it could be faster. So for how fast it is, I'm gonna see. It's a little bit up now. It's a little bit crashed, but yeah, for how fast it is, I'll give it a 6. It feels like a 6. Finally, but not least, the handling. Because it's a really big car, is not the best thing that they decided to make it into a limo. I like the whole idea and the whole concept of this car, but it's not the best thing that they did this car a limo, because with a limo it's hard to turn. As you can see, it's not that good. Let's have the sun behind us. And because of that, the handling is not the best. Compared to other long car like this, the handling, it's an 8. But compared to other regular cars, it's like a 6, maybe a 5.5. You know what I mean. Overall, my personal opinion, if I think this thing worth the money or not. In some aspects, yes. For the shape, I love it. I love the fact that this is a Schaffner and not that regular limo. If you want to buy the regular limo, it's right over here at Southern San Andreas. I don't know how I paid for it. This is like a Washington but stretch. Let me show you really fast. Here it is. I love the fact that that is not a Dundray stretch. This is a Mercedes-Benz limo, which I like. So because of that, because of the armor, because of the minigun, maybe this thing worth 600-700k, but nothing else more. So for what you pay and what you get, I'll give it an 8.5, maybe a 9. Yeah, I'll give it a 9 now that it's on a sale. If you'll watch this video and the limo will not be on a sale anymore, let's see the full price, because let me tell you, I forgot it. Which is the full price? What is the full price? 1.6. Way overpriced. If you will see this video after this thing will not be on a sale anymore. Wait for a sale, my advice for you. Just wait for a sale. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to press that notification bell. It's so important for me. And for you, if you want to check out all my videos, YouTube will notify when I release a new video. I release at least 3 videos every single day. Now you can become a member, you can become a shark by clicking that join button on my channel. And you will have a lot of benefits if you do that, personal badges, you will have emojis, and you will help me a lot. Finally, but not least, you can now follow me on Instagram. I have a pretty nice car collection there, some really nice pictures. My Instagram will be in this video and also in the video description. Thank you so much. See you really, really soon. Have a great day and be safe. Bye.